Bonjour. Maintenant, we are going to go through these words that we drafted in the past days. Yep. And we can review them. So we'll go through all the words. We'll start with some feminine and masculine words. And then, oops, we shall start with verbs, then continue with nouns, and maybe end with, again, masculine and feminine words. All right, we'll start with this deck. And we gotta fill this inside. Hopefully we'll manage in 1 hour. There's a little breeze in the mountains, which is very nice. So first word, endommage. Nice. It's good that they're in very nice colors so we can track them. I'll go fetch them. Oh, good, got them. So that what happens when you're on the field? They went somewhere over there. Okay, good, we'll be more careful next time. All right, it was interesting that the first word was dommage, a little harm game. So we have un bras, which means arm. Ventre, un ventre, belly. Un estomac, stomach. Un plaisir, pleasure. L'eau. It's a feminine word for water. Une bière, beer. Une bière, beer. Un ventre, belly. Stomach is masculine word, un estomac. Pleasure, un plaisir. L'eau, water. Un concombre, cucumber. Un jour, day, tous les jours, every day, tous les jours, every day. Une olive, it's olive oil, and you can say olive oil for l'huile d'olive, l'huile d'olive. Olive is simply olive. Une olive, it's olive. L'olive d'olive, olive oil. Une salade composée, a mixed salad. Also it's lettuce. Une salade. Le vin means wine. Avoir le vin gai, to get happy after a few drinks. Avoir le vin gai. Le fromage means cheese. Une piscine, swimming pool. Une piscine, swimming pool. Une forêt, forest. Forest. Une forêt is forest. Une légume, that means vegetable. Légume vert, green vegetables. Le thon means tuna. Du thon, a piece of tuna, a piece of meat of the tuna, of the fish tuna. Le saumon, salmon. Du saumon, a piece of salmon. En dessert is dessert. If you put one S instead of two, it's dessert, which means desert. Une promenade. Promenade means to have a walk, à pied. Walk by foot, à pied. So now we had a promenade dans le montagne, dans la montagne. In the mountain. Une promenade dans la montagne. Here's an interesting one. Un poisson. It's fish. Prendre le poisson. To catch fish. Very interesting one. Prendre le poisson. To catch fish. L'agneau. L'agneau. It means lamb. Du comme un agneau. As gentle as a lamb. Very nice phrase. Le jambon. Le jambon is ham. Here. Un rôti. You have a historical misplacement of S. It's roast. So you get the roast. Un rôti de bœuf. It's roast. It's roasted beef, bœuf. Un poulet means chicken. J'adore le poulet. I love chicken. Un bœuf. Un bœuf. It's beef. Fort comme un bœuf. As strong as an ox. Un plat. Un plat means plate. Ah, dish. Le premier plat. Le premier plat is the first course. Plat. Le plat principal, the main course. Un marché, to shop. Ah, it's market. It's a market. Un marché, market. Un fond, it's the forehead. Yep. Un pied, foot. Un œuf, egg. Les œufs, eggs. We say un œuf, and we pronounce the F. Very important. In les œufs, we don't pronounce the F or the S for the plural. They are not pronounced. Un œuf, les œufs. Les œufs. Je mange les œufs pour mon petit déjeuner. Une association means partnership. Association. Une poire, it's pear. Une poire. Je mange la poire. It's féminin. Une pâtisserie. It's a cake shop or a cake. J'adore faire de la pâtisserie. I love baking. Une tarte. It's une tarte. It means a fruit cake. Tarte. Let's say the apple tart. Tarte aux pommes. Plural. Aux pommes. Tarte aux pommes. An omelette. Huh. Interesting. It's omelette. We gotta check that word later. Une course. It means running and making an errand to rush. Faire les cours. Faire ses courses. To go shopping. To do shopping. Here's a famous word. Well, should be famous, I suppose. Une ligne is line, and en ligne, online. When we say that we are online on a computer, we could say we are. Nous sommes en ligne. Nous sommes en ligne. We are online. Nous sommes en ligne. And here is Sunday, dimanche. Quel jour est aujourd'hui? Le dimanche. Or another one. Les chevaux. Les chevaux means here. Yep. Les chevaux. It's plural. Les chevaux. Ah, and here it is. Une montagne. Mountain. Des autres montagnes. High mountains. Et maintenant, aujourd'hui, nous sommes dans les hautes montagnes. Today we are in the high mountains, which is kind of true, because we are in the mountains and they are high. And today it's aujourd'hui, lundi, Monday. Le mot prochain, envers. That's a glass. Verre. Ah, pardon, it's verse. We should be very careful. Verre with double R is glass for water. And this one is verse. Une maison. Feminine word for a house. Home. Il habite dans la maison qui est au tout de la rue. Mardi. Tuesday. And there's another homophone. Envers. Pronounced like the verse. Envers, but without the S at the end. Pas le S dernière. Pour le mot envers est. Envers. It's a worm. Here you go. Worm. Une envie is to envy. Envy, wish, desire. If you have a wish or you have a desire, you use the verb avoir in front. It's avoir envie. Avoir envie que, to wish that. Avoir envie de faire, to feel like doing. Avoir envie de faire quelque chose, to feel like doing something. Samedi, Saturday. On ne, it's nose. Ah, very delicious word. Une viande, which means meat. Une côtelette. une côtelette. It means chop. Une côtelette d'agneau, a lamb chop. Une pomme, it's apple. Tomber dans le pomme, to pass out. Very nice phrase. Tomber comme la pomme. Here's another word. Pomme de terre. It's a potato. Une tomate. Tomato. Jeudi. Jeudi means Thursday. Thursday. Jeudi. Semaine. Semaine. Week. Le semaine prochaine. Next week. You say le semaine and then the prochain goes at the end. Une en semaine during the week. On weekends. Oops. Une possibilité. It's possibility. Potential. Avoir la possibilité de faire quelque chose. To be in a position to do something. Une moustache. Une moustache. You can guess which one that is. Une oreille. Oh, this is very good word. It's a long word. It's for ear. Une oreille. Ear. Avoir de l'oreille. To have a good ear. Une tête. Une tête. It's head. Head. De la tête au pied. From head to toe. De la tête au pied. From head to toe. De la tête au pied. From head to toe. Une matinée. Morning. Je t'appellerai demain dans la matinée. I'll call you sometime tomorrow morning. Je t'appellerai demain, dans la matinée. Une expression. Expression. Le riz. It's rice. Riz complet. Brown rice. Mercredi. Means Wednesday. Mercredi. Vendredi. Vendredi. Means Friday. Vendredi. Vendredi. Une carotte. It's carrot. Le carotte est la bâton. The carrot and the stick. Very interesting phrase from carrot. Le carotte. Oh, it should be la carotte. La carotte et le bâton. The carrot and the stick. Un corps. It means from the Latin corpus, body. That's where it derives from. Le jus. Juice. Jus de fruit. Fruit juice. Jus de fruit. Fruit juice. Un dos. Un dos means back. Un gâteau. Un gâteau. Cake. Cookie. Biscuit. Un gâteau. Alright. We did half of the words. Now let's go into. Ah, let's do another one. No. Okay. Let's do these. The white ones are the verbs. We got a good warm up with 20 minutes with the word session. Now let's do the verbs. Découvrir. 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 To discover. To reveal. Découvrir. Découvrir. Discover. To reveal. Oublier. Oublier means to forget, to leave out, to miss. Oublier. Arrêter. Arrête means stop. Arrêter to stop. arrêter un taxi. To hail a taxi. Arrêter un taxi. To hail a taxi. Espérer. 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 To hope for. Je l'espère. I hope so. Je l'espère. I hope so. Espérer. Espérer que. To hope that. Espérer faire. To hope to do. J'espère. I hope. Je l'espère. I hope so. J'espérais. Détester. To dislike. To hate. To detest. Détester. Détest. Détester. Another word for hate is haïr. Haïr. To hate. To detest. Adorer. Adorer. To adore. To like. Adorer. Égaler. 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 To equal. Égaler. To equal. Égaler. To equal. Faire. Faire means to make. Very famous. This is one of the most popular verbs. It's quite the popular one. Faire. To make. To do. Faire un gâteau. To make a cake. Faire du fruit. Which means to do a... Boire. Boire. To drink. Boire un verre. To have a drink. Boire un coup. Donner à boire à quelqu'un. To give somebody a drink. Boire. To drink. Travailler. To work. Demander. 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 To ask. To ask for. Demander quelque chose à quelqu'un. To ask somebody for something. Retrouver. To find. J'ai retrouvé mon portefeuille. Portefeuille. I found my wallet. J'ai retrouvé mon portefeuille. I found my wallet. J'ai retrouvé mes lunettes. I found my glasses. J'ai retrouvé mon tasse. I found my cup. Vivre. To live. Vivre. Je vis en Écosse. I live in Scotland. Coucher. To tick. You tick a box. Coucher la bonne réponse. Tick the right answer. Coucher la bonne réponse. Tick the right answer. Prononcer. Prononcer. To pronounce. Le russe est difficile à prononcer. Russian is difficult to pronounce. Le russe est difficile à prononcer. Russian is difficult to pronounce. Percevoir. Percevoir. To perceive. Percevoir. To perceive. Pouvoir. Means can. More it's for a physical activity. Je peux skier. Je peux skier. I can ski. Vouloir. That's one of the famous as well. To want something. Vouloir. Vouloir. Falloir. falloir, have to, il faut, you have to do something, il faut faire. Nous changeons le place parce que là-bas il y a beaucoup de noise. There's a lot of noise over there. Là-bas, over there, there's a lot of noise. And we changed our place. Now where were we? We did vouloir. We did vouloir, which means want. It's very famous. Very famous, actually. One of the most famous. Everybody wants something. So, tous les gens vouloir quelque chose. Yes, to want, falloir. Pardon, not to want, to have. To have to. Have to. Il faut faire. You have to do. And now, similar to the noun, envier, you will have the verb, envier, to envy, envier, to envy. Apprendre, apprendre, to learn, apprendre, to learn. It's apprendre, to learn, and venir. So, venir, to come, viens, je viens, I'm coming, je viens, jouer, to play, jouer à un jeu, to play a game, and conjuguer, something that we'll be doing in the next episodes, conjuguer, to conjugate, surprendre, surprendre, to surprise. To find. Je ne trouve pas mes lunettes. I can't find my glasses. Je ne trouve pas mes lunettes. Chercher. To look for. To look for. To seek. Je cherche mes clés. I am looking for my keys. Mais je trouvais mes lunettes. But I found my glasses. Yeah. Very nice one. Chercher. Regarder. Regarder. To look. To look at. To watch. To watch a TV. Je regarde la TV. La télévision. Télévision. To look for. To want. To watch. Il regardait ses photos de vacances. He's looking at the photos from his vacation. Comprendre, comprendre, to understand. We understand the meaning of this word, comprendre. Nous comprenons le sens pour ce mot, pour ces mots. You know the meaning of this word. Je ne comprends pas ce que vous dites. I don't understand what you are saying. Je ne comprends pas ce que vous dites. Pose. Pose. Pose means to put down. Poser une question. To put a question down on the table. I would like to put a question down on the table. Je voudrais poser une question dans la table. Je voudrais poser une question dans la table. Dans la table. Une question. Ah. We're almost gonna miss this one. Proposer. To propose something. To suggest. To offer. Proposer quelque chose à quelqu'un. To propose something to somebody. Proposer quelque chose à quelqu'un. proposer quelque chose à quelqu'un. Se détendre. To relax. Il est allé prendre un bain pour se détendre. He's going to have a bath to relax. Il est allé prendre un bain pour se détendre. He's going to have a bath to relax. To relax. Détendre. 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 And now we're continuing with the next verb, which is continuer. To continue. Continuer. To carry on with something. Continuer. Compléter. Compléter. To complete. To complete. Compléter. To complete. Dire. To say. Dire. Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit? Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit? What did he say? Dire. To say. Rester. To stay. To remain. Je restais à la maison ce week-end. I'm staying at the home this weekend. Je restais à la maison ce week-end. Je reste à la maison ce week-end. Je reste à la maison ce week-end. Je reste à la montagne ce week-end. I'm staying at the mountains this weekend. Se promener, se promener, se promener. To go for a walk, à pied. To go for a walk. Se promener à pied. To go for a walk, by foot. Se promener à pied dans la, à la montagne, in the mountain. À la montagne. Chantal est parti se promener. Chantal has gone for a walk. Retourner. To come back. To turn back. Retourner au travail. To get back to work. Retourner. 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 Déjeuner. To have a lunch. Déjeuner. To have a lunch. Déjeuner. To have a lunch. Aller. To go. Je suis allé à Londres. I went to London. Je suis allé. It's the past tense. Je suis allé. I went. Je suis allé à Londres. I went to London. Aller à la pêche. To go fishing. Je suis allé à la pêche. I went fishing. Je suis allé à la montagne. I went in the mountains. Montre. To show. Montre. To show. Montre quelque chose à quelqu'un. To show something to somebody. Montre quelque chose à quelqu'un. Montre. To show. We got some few more verbs and then we'll carry on with the adverbs, the green ones. Connaître, connaître, to know. Je ne connais pas du tout cette région. I don't know this area at all. Je ne connais pas du tout cette région. I don't know this area at all. Connaître, to know something. Je ne connais pas. I don't know. Je ne connais pas. I don't know. Je connais. I know. Je connais le sens pour cette verbe prochain. I know the meaning of the next verb. Savoir. Know. Knowledge. Knowledge for something. Je sais conduire. I know how to drive a car. Être. To be. Je suis heureux. I am happy. être, je suis. Actually, this one, I believe, is, if not the most famous verb in the whole French world, French-speaking world. Être. Habiter, to live. Habiter, to live in. Il habite à Montpellier. He lives in Montpellier. That's South France. Écoutez, to listen to. Écoutez, to listen to. Préférer, to love, to like. Dîner, to have dinner. Dîner, to have dinner. Rentre, to come, to go. Revenir chez soi, to come home. Arriver chez soi, to get home. Rentre. Se lever, to get up. Se lever, to get up. Lève-toi, get up. Se lever, to get up. Elevator is has something to do with lever. Elevator, it's like getting up with a machine. Se réveiller, you wake up in the morning. Chaque matin, tu te réveilles. Every morning you're waking up. To wake up. Tenir. To hold. Tu peux tenir la lampe. Can you hold the torch, the lamp? Tenir, to hold. Je tiens à toi. I care about you. I hold for you. And now, le verbe, la verbe prochain est devoir. Have to. You have to do your homework. Tu dois ton devoir. Se préparer. Se préparer. To prepare, to get ready, to get ready. S'habiller, to dress. Je me suis rapidement habillé. I got dressed quickly. It's very famous verb to take, to get, to fetch, to put on. J'ai pris des places pour le concert. I took places for the concert. I pris, bought tickets or yeah, pris, took them. Se laver, it means to take a wash, to wash oneself. Se laver les mains. I washed my hands. Se laver. Je me lave mes mains. I washed my hands. Chanter, to sing. Chanter, to sing. Chanter le chanson. I'm singing a song. Parle. It's to speak. Parle. Répéter means to repeat. Répéter. To rehearse, to go over. associer, to associate. Associer means to associate. Se présenter, to present oneself. Se présenter. S'appelle, s'appelle means to speak, to call somebody. To be called, pardon, to be called, s'appelle. Yeah, you can say je m'appelle and then your name. Je m'appelle, get ready maybe. Écrire, to write, écrire à quelqu'un que, to write, how is it possible to turn the light a little bit in our advantage? Let's see if we can do it that way. Oh, much better. Écrire, écrire means to write. Écrire à quelqu'un que, to write and tell somebody that. Écrire à quelqu'un que. It's écrire à quelqu'un que, to write and tell somebody that. To write somebody that. Write somebody something. Écrire à quelqu'un quelque chose. Or you want to write somebody that, I don't know, they should eat. Écrire, Pierre que ils doivent, he has to eat, ils doivent manger. Yeah. Intéressant. Sortir, to leave, to go out. Sortir. Il est sorti acheter le journal. He's gone out to buy a newspaper. Sortir, to go out. Il est sorti acheter le journal. Il est sorti acheter le journal. We've got about 7 more verbs. Dormir. That means to sleep. Dormir. Dormir. To sleep. Dormir. To sleep. And now, visiter. To visit. Visiter. To visit. Visiter. Épeler, to spell a word, let's say. Épeler, to spell. Épeler, to spell. Le verbe prochain, s'occuper. S'occuper, to occupy. S'occuper, to occupy. S'occuper, to occupy. Se coucher means to go to bed. Se coucher. Partir means to go. Partir en vacances, to go on holiday. And we had a verb to go out, which is sortir. They are quite similar, but then again quite different. Sortir. Se repose, to rest, to have a rest. Good. We finished with the verbs. Next up, in green, we've placed some interesting adverbs. Yeah. I'll just have to rearrange them. Because of the wind, which blew them, and they're a little bit messed up. That is why we'll be rearranging them now. Now we start with the first adverb, which means là-bas. Là-bas, like là-bas, over there, là-bas, over there, là-bas, 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 là hyphen ba, over there. And this is an adverb for a place. Là-bas, over there, là-bas. 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 We have déjà. Déjà. J'ai déjà fini. I have already finished. Déjà, an adverb for time, which means already. Déjà. Déjà, already. And whenever we hear déjà, we remember the déjà vu phrase, which means I already saw it. Vu, déjà vu, vu from voir, to see, the verb voir, to see. I don't know, do we have it? Vraiment, really. Je suis vraiment désolé. I'm terribly sorry. Vraiment, really. I'm really sorry. Cet mot est après demain. Après demain means the day after, demain, tomorrow. Après demain, after tomorrow. The day after tomorrow. Après demain, after tomorrow. Parfois. Sometimes. Parfois. Sometimes. Parfois. Sometimes. Like in the song, sometimes you have parfois. Bien, it's good, well. Elle travaille bien, she works well. Bien, bien. Ici, it's here, ici, here, ici, here, là-bas, over there, là-bas. It's too much. Trop. Il conduit trop vite. He drives too fast. Il conduit trop vite. He drives too fast. Aujourd'hui. Today. Aujourd'hui. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes dans la montagne. À la montagne. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes à la montagne. Today we are in the mountains. Alors, so, alors, then, at that time. Il habitait alors à Paris. He was living in Paris at that time. Il habitait alors à Paris. He was living in Paris at that time. Up until then, jusqu'à l'heure. Up until then, jusqu'alors. Up until then, jusqu'alors. Alors, je lui ai dit. So, I told him. Alors, je lui a dit. I told him so. Alors, so. A lot of people start the sentences with alors. So. So, let's continue doing this. Alors. Plus, more, it's plus, more, this is more, it's plus, more, plus, plus, more, and très, 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 means very, très, très, très vite, il conduit très vite, he drives very fast. Beaucoup. A lot. Beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Very much. Thanks a lot. Merci beaucoup. 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 Next word is assez. It's enough. It's assez. Enough. Assez. Enough. Moins. Moins. Less. It's an adverb for quantity. Less. Toujours, always. Il est toujours très gentil. He's always very nice. Il est toujours très gentil. He's very nice. Tard, late. Tard, late. Il est tard. It's late. Il est tard. It's late. Then we have plus tard. Later on, later. Later, plus tard. It's more, plus tard, more late or later, plus tard, plus tard, plus tard. Jamais means never, jamais, never. It's never too late. Jamais plus tard. Il est jamais plus tard. It's never too late. That's an interesting sentence with three consecutive adverbs. Il est jamais plus tard. Do we say plus tard? No, plus tard. Plus, more. It's like plus and minus. Jamais, never. And bientôt, bientôt, soon, bientôt, soon, bientôt, soon we will finish, bientôt, nous finissons bientôt, we shall finish soon, heureusement, fortunately, fortunately, likely. Heureusement. Mal. Mal. Badly. Mal. Malheureusement means unfortunately. Malheureusement. Unfortunately. Vite, fast, quickly, vite, très vite, very quickly. Il conduit très vite. He drives very fast. Longtemps, for long, for a long time. Avant longtemps, before long. Woohoo! Là. There, there, it's like there. You see it's here, là, it's there, and then là-bas, it's like way over there where the trees are. Là-bas. Que les arbres, the trees. Sont les arbres, là-bas. Sont les arbres, over there. Hier, it's yesterday, hier, yesterday. Lentement, it's the opposite of vite, slowly, lentement. It's pas vite, it's lentement. Il est lentement. Il conduit lentement. He drives slowly. Elle conduit lentement. She drives slowly. Partout. Everywhere, there's snow everywhere. Il y a partout la neige. There's snow everywhere. il y a partout la neige. And tôt. It's early. Tôt. Plus tôt. Earlier. Earlier. Plus tôt. Very famous word. Aussi, which means also. Aussi. It's also. And then we have souvent. Souvent, often. Souvent, often. And now, to wrap up, we've got just a few adjectives like charmant, charming, charmant. La copaine est charmant. Excellent. Excellent. Masculine. Excellent. We pronounce the T's feminine. Excellent. Now there's another word that we pronounce vert. And it means green. Vert. It's vert. Feminine. Fabuleux, fabuleuse, fabulous, fabuleux, fabuleux. Oh, oh, haute, it means high. Oh, oh, montagne, high mountains, oh, montagne, high mountains. Désolé, sorry. Je suis désolé. I'm very sorry. Je suis désolé. Sorry. Je suis très désolé. Very sorry. Je suis vraiment désolé. I'm terribly sorry. Very sorry. Je suis vraiment désolé. Libre. Libre. Libre is free, vacant. Libre de quelque chose, libre de faire. Free for something, free to do, libre. Fatigué, fatigué, tired, it means tired. Fatigué means tired. Prochain, it's next. La prochaine fois, next time. Le prochain mot, the next word. Le prochain mot, the next word. La semaine prochaine, next week. Comment? Commune. It's common, mutual. Shared, joint. Nous avons des intérêts communs. We have common interests. Varié. Varié means varied, various. La France est un pays très varié. France is a various country that has many things. And it's completely true. Cher. Cher. Dear or expensive. You can say dear Melusine, par exemple. It's cher Melusine. Melusine. Or it's expensive. C'est trop cher. It's too expensive. All right. We've just finished with a couple of words. And yeah, thank you for watching. Goodbye.